Yesterday, police found and arrested Christopher Anderson, the man they believe killed Rhinelander's Hannah Miller back on June 30th. Today, we're learning new information about what led to that arrest and what comes next. NewsWatch 12's Georgina Fernandez joins us now live outside the Oneida County Sheriff's Office in Rhinelander with details. Georgina.
Justin, Christopher Anderson was arrested yesterday outside a suburb in Chicago in connection to the death of Hannah Miller. Now, Miller was a local here from Rhinelander who on June 30th was found outside the township of Pelican with gunshot wounds. According to the criminal complaint, her ex-partner Anderson was plotting to kill both Miller, her parents, and kidnap their son. Witnesses in the complaint state they last saw Miller alive, speaking to Anderson where her body was later found. After over 2 months of searching, Anderson was turned in by an anonymous tip.
It's been all hands on deck. We spared no expense, no effort to do what we needed to do. We were following every tip, every lead that we became available.
Since Anderson is across state lines, he will undergo an extradition trial before being able to return back to Wisconsin. This process, Harmon says, can take up to 3 months.
If someone's arrested for a Wisconsin felony warrant across state lines, they would have a right to due process before we are allowed to bring them back to Wisconsin. Christopher Anderson will have the ability to waive that right if he chooses.
Now, Sheriff Hartman says that we can expect to see Anderson have his first court appearance those first 48 hours of being back in the county, but this time we just do not know when that day will be. Live in Rhinelander, Georgina Fernandez, NewsWatch 12.